फ्रेंड्स, टुडे अवर टॉपिक इज इक्वेशन ऑफ सिंपल हार्मोनिक ऑसिलेटर। हियर वी विल सी दैट इफ हियर इज ए बॉडी हुज मास इज m, यू कैन सी दैट हियर इज अ पार्टिकल हुज मास इज m एंड इट इज मूविंग टू एंड फ्रो अबाउट इट मेन पोजिशन, दैट मीन्स इट एक्सिक्यूट्स सिंपल हार्मोनिक मोशन एट एनी टाइम लेट इट्स पोजिशन इज x। We will discuss that, let the particle of mass m performing simple harmonic motion at any time displacement is then, then velocity is equal to dx upon dt and acceleration d2x upon dt square. This is the value of the acceleration. Now, restoring force in SHM, restoring force F directly proportional to x, F is equal to minus kx, where k is a constant of proportionality and we can say that force constant. According to Newton's law, force is equal to mass multiplied acceleration. Force means F m d2x upon dt square. This is called equation 1 and this is called equation number 2. From equation 1 and 2, left hand side is equal, we can say that m d2x upon dt square is equal to minus x. From equation 1 and 2, that means d2x upon dt square is equal to k upon m. Here, now this value, let k upon m is equal to omega, equation reduced to d2x upon dt square plus omega square x is equal to 0. This is called differential equation. Now we have to solve this differential equation. Now to solve the differential equation, multiply 2 dx upon dt both sides in this equation, that is called equation number 3rd. Now equation reduces to 2 dx into dt, d2x dt square is equal to minus omega square dx upon dt. So this equation reduces to this. Now integrating both sides, equation becomes dx upon dt whole square is equal to minus omega square d square plus a constant a. This is called integration constant. Now to find the value of a, we choose velocity dx upon dt is equal to 0 at extreme point where x is equal to 0. Put here 0, it will becomes this much. Then the value of a is equal to omega square a square. Substitute this value here, the equation reduced to dx upon dt whole square is equal to minus omega square plus omega square a square. Now omega square is common, it will becomes a square minus x square. From here, dx upon dt is equal to omega a square minus x square. Rearranging the term, dx upon a square minus x square omega dt. Integrating both sides, it will become sine inverse x upon a omega t plus a constant phi. Now, x upon a is equal to sin omega t plus phi, the x is equal to a sine omega t plus phi. This is the equation of simple harmonic motion. Thank you.